This is an original vintage poster from 1923 advertising a mammoth horse auction sale for the liquidation of Pawnee Bill's Wild West show. This poster was brown from acid, was ripping in the folds, and was very fragile, so we gave it a full conservation treatment. Watch how we did it today on Posterfix.
Hi, I'm Chris. Welcome to Posterfix Studio. Today is a very special day because we have a very rare poster that I've never seen in the shop before, although I know that it's very rare and valuable.
When we got it, it was rolled, and as you can see, there are a lot of bites along the edges with paper missing. Some cases, these creases are caused by bad rolling, and there's paper missing along the edge. I'm looking at the back. It's fairly clean. You just can see the creasing. Some of it is machine creasing, but a lot of it has to do with bad rolling. But that'll all flatten out when we put it down on a linen backing. But first, I want to show you the screen that I've prepared. This is a frame stretched with canvas, and I've already mounted the acid-free paper to it. So I'm placing it here so I can figure out exactly its position on the acid-free paper. And now I'm making wheat paste, which I previously mixed together, and I'm applying it directly to the acid-free paper. This way I don't have to risk the poster becoming more damaged by applying the wheat paste to the poster. If the poster was stronger, I would. This poster is advertising a mammoth horse auction sale being put on by J.C. Keith at the France-Canada Stockyards Union Market in Watertown, Massachusetts. It's going to be for 3 days. I'm spraying the poster to help it expand because paper is porous. The paper gets darker because it's very wet. It's absorbing the wheat paste and the paper. And the paper is still expanding because it's absorbing the wheat paste and the paper, and I have to pull it out gently to make it stretch out into its final place. As it dries, it'll shrink again, but that comes later. It's advertising the dates of April 17, 18, and 19, 1923. 1,000 head horses. On Tuesday, April 17th, complete disposal of the Pawnee Bill Wild West Show. Show not going out this season. 200 seasoned baggage horses. And on Wednesday, April 18th at 10:30 a.m., Saddle Horse Day, 200 head saddle horses and 100 head farm chunks from Clay County Farm Associates. I used the roller to push out the air pockets and excess wheat paste that was between the paper and the poster. And now I have to clean off all this wheat paste that you see all around it and make sure the poster is nice and clean. So, this poster is about selling horses in 1923. And we're going to talk a little bit now about Pawnee Bill and his Wild West show, even though it's only contributing 200 horses to this auction. Gordon William Lilly. He was born February 14, 1860, and died February 3, 1942, and he was known professionally as Pawnee Bill, and he was an American showman and performer who specialized in Wild West shows and was known for his short partnership with Buffalo Bill Cody.
So this poster has been drying for several days. We've done the paper fills, and now we are going to trim down this screen.
After 36 years of restoring vintage posters, I still look forward to seeing what you're going to send me.